Known since ages for the invention of zero, India has come to establish itself as the land of application of zero, the IT intelligentsia. Within a period of 12 years since 2000, India GDP growth rate averaged 7.37% in spite of global meltdown. More than 50% of India's current population is below the age of 25 and over 65% below the age of 35, creating huge opportunities for outsourcing and training. This ancient civilization has died in living and dietary habits with human physique, climate, seasons, and flora and fauna of the specific locations, creating the concepts of ethnic and traditional food and exemplifying human coexistence with biodiversity. This is where the ancient science of life, Ayurveda, was born, focusing on the bond between nature and human life.
Today, India is the hub of food science and food technology. You know why? We have more than 500 universities, 300 research and development organizations, and more than 250 research laboratories of industry, and a huge number of colleges beyond 5,000. I'm sure it is time that this technology and science is shared by everybody. And it's a privilege to be a part of this global movement of food security and food safety, including nutrition security, to be a part of the entire system of equal participation by all of us.
19th IUFoST, the 5-day action-packed Congress, will bring together policymakers, researchers and industry to cover the latest advances in our understanding of food in all its avatars. The expo will showcase an exciting array of food products and services and allied businesses from across the globe and India. And the entire event will be abuzz with B2B meetings and business interactions. Don't miss this opportunity. Make a presentation, brand your organization, exhibit your product, put up a poster, be a delegate, but be part of the 19th IUFoST 2018 in India.
I think IUFoST World Congress offered a great opportunity for the entire global community to come to India and collaborate with Indian pool of science and industry and look at newer ways of delivering solutions which will benefit the entire mankind. I welcome all of you and promise you that MMAT will do everything possible to make this Congress a great success.
Come, enrich your experience of IUFoST. Enjoy India.